Why is he not streaming the doctor's appointment?
Because he's at the doctor's
appointment. We deserve to see what's going on
in
the doctor's appointment, don't
we? He's taking Emmy with him because
we want to see that.
So he's probably really stressed out. He actually kills being a dad. Like, he's great. He's great. I could not complain about anything.
How do you feel about his hair, though?